And this is where we got stuck for 5 hours listening to those assholes waiting for a bus that never came. Watching dogs have sex and kids play in the mud in the street.